friends. Welcome to this fun little bar series. I want you to try it out. It's full body. It's a lot of fun. You'll need a set of weights. I have a set of fives that I'll probably regret. And also a fitness band if you have that lying around. You don't need these at all because you can use your own body weight. Let's get started. Hi friends, come on down. Feet are hip distance apart. Push those knees out. Arms are out wide and in. Keep that bend in those knees. Doing great. Keep that chest lifted. Hold it here. Half. Down. Squeeze your biceps. Lift. And lower. Oh, are you ready for this one? Palms face in, out, and in. Bend those knees. Nice flat back. I'll turn to the side so you can see me. Step it wide. Left two. Come back to that top. Back. Wide. Together. Wide. Are you staying low? Keeping those arms up? Hold it here. Up an inch, down an inch. Lift and lower. Palms face in. Pulse down. Ready to work those triceps again? Hinge at those hips. Back. Get those hamstrings too. Push those knees out. Step wide. Hold it here. Down. Two, three, four. Up. Down. Up. How are those shoulders? Lift. Hold this one down. Pulse it down. Four, four. Three. Two. Hold. Palms up. Pulse. We're gonna get ready for those triceps again. Hinge at those hips. Back. Bend at those elbows. Add the knee bend if you want. Step it wide. Last two. Step it in. Slow. Two. Three. Four. Up. Two. Three. Four. Down. Up. There we go. Hope you guys like that one. See you again.